It's a to Mortensen. And it's stolen away. Zach Bronski lays it in. We're tied it in. The steal and score for Bronski. Warriors with a pass again. Ethan Calverly passes it back. Farina up the near side. Sergio Farina pass deflected. Stolen by the Warriors. Cordy Shanley. Deflection by Jake Hudson. Now Bronski brings it up. On to the far wing. Holding bridge. Caldera. Bronski holding bridge. In the near corner. He'll take the shot. Knocks it down. Holding bridge. Great jumper. 10-8 Warriors. Ethan Calverly. Long pass. Reeled in by Max Mortensen. Able to get up through the middle of the press. Kicks it out. It's stolen. Jake Hudson with the steal. Stays inbound. Has it stolen away by Mortensen with 13 seconds to go. Pass back to Calverly. He is fouled and goes off the front of the rim. 10 seconds to go. A very fast tempo in the last minute of this first half. A foul on Mateus Caldera. That is his first.